when I was having that great pass, that was the peak time. The last effect of the poison was getting pushed out of the body. Body was left in Samadhi. I was already sucked into Kailasa. And I am in the space of Kailasa. Please understand, all purification, detoxification happens only during the period of unclutching. If you are pregnant and if you practice unclutching, you will immediately attract very powerful being from Kailasa. Because during the unclutching, all detox happens, the raising to the higher frequency happens. This great pass was almost like I was giving new birth to my body. The whole body was getting recreated, newly getting built. The last detoxification was going on. That means that the poison was getting pushed out. And these guys who have poisoned me has done a thorough job. They have studied my mitochondria cell energy thoroughly. And they know that I will not die that quickly. At least 100 times more powerful concentrated poison they have infused into the body. But fortunately, they do not know Paramashiva can't be killed. Paramashiva is beyond. Anyhow, I tell you, when the detox process was going on, for the last push, body was in Samadhi and I am already sucked into Kailasa space. I am in the Kailasa space, just enjoying that space. This one truth now, which I am going to reveal it to you. When I came upon this one truth, I felt, can I just open my eyes, use the body and just reveal this one truth and come back? Just for this one truth, I should get into the body again. It was that important truth. Listen, this truth which I am going to reveal to you all now is that important, that sacred. Of course, Paramashiva's grace and Parashakti's grace, Mahakala Bhairava's grace and Mahakali's grace, body was completely purified and body is now completely healthy and healed, and I could settle down and settle down permanently, beautifully. And now the mitochondria cell energy has gone up at least few hundred times more than which was before this whole poisoning. Now I can see very clearly, anything the body touches has become nectar. Even the coffee cup, that coffee which I drink, that whole coffee, the remaining coffee becomes nectar. Second time when I am drinking, second sip when I am taking, even I am not able to handle that sweetness. My own nectar is so ecstatic that it is putting my system into the ecstasy. And Maheshwara Puja time, that second morsel, when I am putting, I can see the difference. The whole system has become nectar because such large quantity of the nectar needed to be infused into the system to detox the system. That's when this became that Kayakalpa, that science of Kayakalpa got revealed. Listen.